We've already looked at nested repeats. Nested repeat was where one repeat had another repeat inside of it. So here, the inside repeat repeats this note three times, and the outside repeat repeats that whole process four times. So we're going to play this note three times, four times. So that's 12, or four times three. Let's listen. Could you hear the 12? Okay, now we're going to make this a little more complicated. I'm going to add a drum to the bottom, and let's think about what this will do. It repeats this note 63 times, so I should hear that three times, and then the drum. Let's listen to that. Okay, that's not too surprising. But now what happens if we repeat this whole thing four times? Do you think the drum beats will all play at the same time, all at the end? Let's listen. So there it played the note three times and then a drum, and then the note three times and then the drum, and then the note three times and then the drum, and last, and then the note three times and then the drum. So that's what this repeat four did, is it took this sequence of repeating the note three times and then playing the drum and repeated it four times. Being able to figure out exactly what happens when you have multiple repeats or nested repeats can be really important.